We have had to provide some extra protection and precautions to the mayor. But this is a more unique than we've had in the past. When you get federal authorities bringing this information to your attention, it's not something that you should just ignore. It's very ripe in the country now for extreme behavior. This threat was given to us. It was specific, and it provided information to us that if when I called the mayor, I actually told him, and he's my boss, but I told him I'm going to do this.
But he made it pretty clear, and I wasn't trying to tell him no after I thought about it for a moment or two. I thought, no, I better take it serious. I mean, I do take it serious, and I've always been a person, I think maybe it's because I've had a little bit of police experience or emergency experience, and I grew up with my father, but I've always been one that have had my eyes wide open. But this time when he came to me, I thought, no, for the sake of my family and the sake of people I work with, we need to take the extra precautions. This is not the first time, as I told you, that we've had threats in my 16 years, but it's been a while. My biggest thing I had worried about, like I told the chief, is my family. And I signed up for this, but even though I think they all know what they've had to put up with over the years, and we've had some other times that they've been a little bit concerned, but I think this time they're more concerned for their dad and my wife, for me, etc., because it is just such, every time you turn the news on, it is truly kind of a crazy time.